dermal skin and hair clinic, Kasturbai Nagar, Adyar. June is the month of acne awareness, and I'm glad I'm able to reach to you by this initiative of Galderma. Many of my patients ask me, is it important to treat acne? As a dermatologist, I will say it is of course very important to treat because of the psychosocial issues involved with it, whether it be an adolescent or adult suffering from acne. Second most important is, it's more difficult to treat acne scars. Because of the advances in the treatment, yes, we are able to reach a satisfactory level, but the financial involvement is high and still we are not able to reach the perfect level or able to reverse it completely. Other few things which I would like to emphasize are, when we start the treatment for acne, these preparations reduce the oiliness and there will be a mild dryness of skin which may create a mild redness or mild itching. These are not reactions to the treatment. Get back to your dermatologist. They can guide you regarding the method of application of these preparations and give you some moisturizer which will help to settle down. Other thing is, after treating acne, when you stop the medications abruptly, there is a possibility of coming back. So, acne being a chronic problem, long-term maintenance is required and your dermatologist can guide you for a better maintenance and that too without any side effects. Thank you. Hope it was useful.